Imagine. You wake up one day and learn that your old pal, Bogdan Raczynski, is showing a collection of his hashtag no boxing works at a prestigious contemporary gallery. Finally, you think, the art world has caught up to the underground movement of one artist making their commentary on capitalism, influencer technology, and the bloodthirsty drive for analytics. But is the discussion truly external, you wonder? Or is Bogdan looking inward and exposing the he-should-be-embarrassed parts of his personality so that we can all feel less ashamed to examine our own desires for numbers? Well, my friends, that day is not today. There's no gallery and there's no exhibition. Except this lie is also a lie. You were looking at the exhibition. It is here, and it is in full length on my YouTube in the link in my bio. I dictate where the gallery is. I don't need anyone's permission. You can scoff, you can scroll, you can roll your eyes, but the facts remain. Everything about this presentation is absurd, and that's okay. The lighting is off. Plus, everyone worth their salt knows that Saturday is the worst day of the week to post on social media. And yet, here you are. Plus, there is no music. That misophonia-inducing clacking in the background you hear is me typing this very text. I could lie and say I don't care if you watch or read this, but I care very much. I could lie and say that this caring is exactly what I'm examining, but the truth is, I'm not that deep. I won't even give you the satisfaction of knowing what's in the box. Does it matter? Look at the box. It's like a caged animal. Anyway, even if I showed you, you'd be thinking about the contents of the next unopened box. Maybe we are in this together, all climbing over each other like spoiled zombies, trying to get to nowhere. Hashtag no boxing.